I have to remember to do that later and put my money where my mouth is. Thank you, Raccoon Dog. This rant has been brought to you by Seed 300. What kind of starting look? A mirrored overworld, okay. What the hell was that? I have to hit the mix button. There's money for charity ones. I've had a few GDQ runs. I kind of count that. I should do like an actual charity stream at some point, but yeah, we should do that. I mean, I'm here. I kind of have to do this. Oh my goodness. Between the boomerangs. What an enemy set. I could go to the grave. Like, it's kind of tempting. I feel like even going to the southwest corner, though, was a bit of a gamble. It's like one of those, I don't want it to be there, and I've been here the whole time kind of moves. That was the item. Where am I? Oh god! What kind of a map is this? So I'm looking at this. I think I'm in column 5, row 5. Baby. I'm trying to write down too many things at once. Focus on jammers for now. I like jammers. Can I say jammers? Is that a word? Jammy. That was tough. I just got 101 rupees. You better believe I'm buying bombs. Jamus. Jamus? Upset there's no candle there, but oh well. I'd believe it. Samus is the female form of Seamus. Is Genus. My wife is threatening to call us both on this scheme jam. Maybe we should quit while we're ahead. Fine. Fine game, I'll do it your way. Seamus. One day I'll actually be good at this. That was actually the one to make a dash across the bridge too. There. Aha. That's the thing with reversed overworld. You have to pay attention to where you actually are. But the old man lies. So all I know is that whatever he says, I don't believe. Alright, see you later. See you later, Jam. GME. Ow. Now I'm here. This screen just looks weird. I don't know why. That figures. Be like a Lionel hurling a sword at me. Well, we know that. Yeah. Okay. It is James, so there you go. Try to take it. Unfortunately, the red Lionels have more than 2 hit points. Are you kidding me, game? Get wrecked. Okay, the second quest dungeon. Start marking keys where there's potentially a push block. What is this place? That's something. could be 6. After all of that, I'm left with... That could be level 6. This is a really bad idea, because this is not the Sky and Friends set of flags where dungeon hearts were shuffled in. Unless this is 1 or 3, nothing useful is gonna drop in there. I guess a key. Pushing this sea block. You might mean to never actually do this in a race. Like, if any one of these is the white sword, it becomes this great play. But that would never actually happen. Is this 2? Smells like 2. Has level 2 shoot room in it. Overworld is mirrored. Dungeon's not mirrored. That's like the one thing. It's like, I think people have said, why don't we mirror the dungeons while we're at it? Deal with this room. Oh, this is 3. I will mark it meticulously. Hey, we did it. I should really just keep hunting for all the things. I burned the 6th bush, didn't I? Shouts to Mixed Quests. Blue darkness walking around this map. I found 4 dungeons and no items. Luck, we're all counting on you. Nope. After that one. Oh, jeez. Okay. I was about to be really afraid that I only moved one room again. I'm all but ready to go through the desert to get over here. I really don't want to go to the other side of the map, though. The situation is, bad. That helps a little bit, I guess. That helps. Oh my god. Still hunting for a sword. I think that's that square because we're mirrored. Tell which one it was. I'm just gonna mark that one, and if I'm wrong, oh well. I mean, that helps me get here, which is where I want to go anyway. Blue ring shot and vanilla second quest location. Hearts back before I step out this door. First quest 9. Alright. As much as I'm a believer in dig 9 as soon as you can, I want something to kill things with before I go in there. I have zero triangles. 9 is open. It's wide open. Why, thank you, Ganon. You kept your only weakness nearby. So here we go. I have a sword. I have some arrows. I have to. The bow might be in there. Yeah, might miss it. Here we go. Oh god. Patra, what are you doing here? Let's go this way instead. Points. got a key. Hi. That is a lie. Kidnapped is literally two doors below us. And that is technically southwest. Nobody ever told the old man he has to be technically correct, the best kind of correct. Bunnies. Survey says it is not the bow. In the eye. There's nothing I can do in this room. No, I can't do things like this. Thing is, I would have done that even before I saw what your username was. Yeah. The internet's still being the internet. Nothing you can do about that. Yeah, bomb shop's nearby. Why did you remember that screen wrapping with these flags is dangerous? Yo. Do I go right back to 9? Armed with bombs? I think I have to. I wouldn't call it a keep it PG tag, but be tasteful about it. Like, regardless of the other hateful content there, when your comment is that the hero should just, you know, whip it out and start smacking enemies around with it, you're not providing useful information at all. I think that's what disappoints me more than anything. Can't even be creative about being a dick. Oh, come on. Am I directly above the other room? I am. I mean, not only do I not want to waste a key there, I don't have a key to waste. Okay, no, this is the correct room. Hey! All that for nothing. I may well saving. Yeah, I'm not gonna lose my sword here. Thank you. Could have tried to bomb up out of the far right side of the skull. The next room doesn't show up. You know that's the room I probably have to bomb out of, right? Alright, let's just go elsewhere for now. You know that any road is nice until that happens. Remember, I actually have the wood sword now, so now I am interested in dungeons. For all that I actually see second quests on the level 2 screen, I see the lake there instead of the dungeon. I almost always see the cave for level 5. Did I forget the spot? I'm about to go into three, and the bait blocks don't move in this. Burn! I still don't have any keys. I object. Good morning. Maybe. I know there's more dungeons this way. What's he doing? He's adorable. What happened? You okay? Slept all day. I mean, I'm 46 minutes into this and he was asleep when I started this. Yo. Are we declaring this to be second quest 6? Thank you. This is gonna be one of those seeds where I should just be buying a key every time I see a cheap key. I'm not dealing with the Lamolas. He has received Peach. Hang on a second. Yo. How do I get to that? Is there a one-way staircase somewhere in here? Okay. Well, that's the other obvious answer is I'm not in the dungeon I thought I was in. So far. Can't be that one. So. Move that to there. Is this a wizard-laden room? No, it's a like-laden room. I'm also sad about not having a sword. God, the dragon. Oh no! That room's worse. Which room actually had the Triforce in it? Out of that entire mess. I guess I haven't checked these burn spots yet either. This is probably one. not one. Take that key for sure. Alright, let's see if I can find two things in here. That's the blue moblins. Yeah, he was upset yesterday when it was empty. I'm in this one. Taking the bombs. Jeez. Once I actually managed to kill a bunch of wizrobes, that's not happening. I mean, it could happen. I actually don't have to take the staircase to get there. I can kind of sneak up. I found that in general my problem with these seeds though is that I'm too stubborn about trying to get through rooms when I should really stop. Oh no, that's a Triforce room too. I don't think it's down here. Go looking for it. Hey. Nothing in that room. This room had a drop. Yeah, that room is not happening. Tiny humans. Alright. So our assumption is that level 8 is nonsense. Taco Bob's. That's like a good food truck. I'm starting to wonder which one this was. Is this right? That means I have to be able to... How did I enter this dungeon? From the bottom of the screen or the top of the screen? Jam, you missed my ill-fated attempts to dig level 9 on three hearts and a wood sword. No Triforces. Alright, this must be an opening. Oh god! I've had some luck doing that. save this key. Honestly, my biggest regret from it is using all the keys in there. Granted, most of the keys I collected in there in the first place. What is this? I should still try to walk against it. What is this video game? Is this whole mess ladder locked? Is that what we just found? Came in here to find out? Okay, good. Sure, I can't kill those things, I guess. Ah! Ask for demolition later. Which room was I in when you said that? See, like, a situation like this where it's like the Triforce is in a room. Staircase. I'll never know which tile that staircase went to now. Where am I going? There's nothing over here. How many dungeons have I found again? I don't have a clean sheet of paper and I'm trying to save paper. And I should not be trying to save paper. Missing two dungeons. Okay. I'm missing one in seven. I think there's at least one of those dungeons that I'm making assumption about which one it is. Four is the one I'm not positive about what it is. It is tempting to hold out for the blue ring, and I probably should be holding out for the blue ring. The lone red dark nut. Yo, I mean, kind of. No, that would have been too good. Oh. Problem is, it's still level 1. Wow. I'll come back here if I need to. Four hit point Keats. Hot snakes! What do I get for trying to be clever, honestly? Hey! Stuck in the pancakes. That is sadly only useful to me as a full heal. I guess it's good for marking the whistled spot. New ideas for Fred. New ideas almost always lead to making the game easier. Damage over time. You have to implement the entire concept of damage over time in this game, though. Could be. I like that dungeon was immediately pegged as level 1. Huh? I did pick up another triangle. Oh, I guess I did flag number 5. He's getting more foods. Yeah, but now he's looking back at you like, what'd he stop? Yeah. You want me to? We'll find out how long it takes to actually finish this mess. Oh, that's fair. Less than 5 hours. What we know is that the Wizropes have more than 4 hit points. So is the rule that if there are shutter doors that open up and up, what, then there is no possible way for there to be a push block in the room? Well, I suppose the real statement is if there's a shutter door, then there is no staircase push block. Yeah, which is what you're saying right now, too. He's found, been finding hairs for days. Yo. Come on. Seeing how much I have been key blocked, this is actually really good. I'm making an executive decision to label this dungeon as 7. Don't need that. Don't want to get... I have the any key now. Don't need that one. And this is a Chevy room. I mean, you know the answer is going to be for me to have dropped a bomb in the red bubble room. Especially now that there's a blue... I'm remembering there's a blue red bubble room. That's the other thing I need this thing, like, do. Have a way to mark down where the blue bubbles are. I mean, it's not a stair triggered, a block triggered staircase in those cases, though. There. Take that, geese. Get bombed. Oh, what is this? Two bombs! Where's Raccoon Dog? It's his fault we're on seed 300. Yeah, the 300 pits are why I'm in this in playing seed 300. This is Zelda. Thanks, son. Honestly, I should have left as soon as I found an item, though. Because realistically, the only thing that matters at this point. Yeah, the moment I found the item, I should have left. What's the deal at this point? Seeds through 100. I mean, I've been playing Seeds 55 of things. Why do you think... Yo, play the one I put in there the other day when you're in a better mood. Because that one... Oh my goodness. I think it was a Seed 55, too. I can tell you... I can give you the spoilers if you want, but... Oh my goodness. Have I actually not checked this cube yet? Show me Bow on the Coast! Hey! You know, if I was just... What was that? No. That thing I never actually checked for. This is largely useless to me. I'm fairly certain I burned this spot already. That was Gato. I would not have been able to recognize that. Thank you. So we know the ladder is not bow blocked. Yeah, if I beat him up, I do get my 15 silver points. The ladder is not bow blocked. Where are my dungeons? I have five. Five is good. I don't have six. I don't have six's item. What's stopping me in here? A lot of things. Where is this? I have GR written down. The grave. We will be checking the grave after this word from our sponsors. Where did we leave the word from our sponsor? It's on the other staircase. Come on. I believe in you. Does not help me nearly as much as I was hoping it would. I'm like quickly getting to act. Doesn't work. I Yes, go get the meat. Hoping it was down a little bit more. What is up with this? What is he eating? Ah. Feed the cold. Right. This is level 6. And I'm off by one again! Jeez. That is... I need to, like... But that is the biggest submission... problem I have with the tracker. Can I, like, get the, where's the source to this thing? I'm fixing it. Bothering me. Yeah, how do I put in a pull request? Oh. Jeez. Apparently I'm desperate for another heart container. Don't even care anymore. Still got a defense sword. Skipped a room somewhere in there. Aww. It was the right dungeon. It was the right room. I should just leave. Answer the other question too. What else is hiding in 4? I mean, we all know the answer is it's in level 9. That's not the problem. Did I ever check this wall? This wasn't 2. I'll have to figure out which one I think is 2. Which one do I think is 2? That one I know is 1. I don't have a 2. Quietly leave. I said quietly, but I seem to be making a lot of noise as I leave. Alright. Over to 3. Undoubtedly took another thing I didn't take any. Hey, someone's feeling a little better. And that's the other thing I need to do when I'm done being dumb in the seed. That's the fighting spirit I like to see from this kid. Oh my god. Who put this room here? Thank you, game. Oh my god. I heard, yeah. Thank you. is the magical sword. I could swear I've seen it. It's magical because you need a whole bunch of hearts to pick it up. Actually, hang on a second. Where am I? That's 7. Actually looked in there? I must have. Oh, I should have gone to level 1! That would have been a good choice. I think I even have level 9 solved when the time comes. I want to say I know where Ganon is. Okay, I don't know where Link is. I know where Link is, I don't know where Ganon is. No. I need a bow. But that's the catch that we discovered a little bit ago. This lever's spawning in the water. We know where the bow is. We can see it. We just can't get to it. Yeah, that's exactly what the problem is. So, we're back in here. The biggest thing we've discovered is that I need better pieces of paper to track things with. You know what? Let's dance. You give me the whiteboard thing? Yo, maybe Patra will be attracted to the meat. Okay. Now we know for absolutely sure that Patcher was not guarding anything. Thank you. was my last one.
Awesome.
Well, we've established that. Come on, staircases. Mommy needs a new ladder. I took the wrong staircase. Okay. Okay, so somewhere in here I was just off by a comb. I mean, I know that fake hints, the hints are deceptive, but it's like, really, video game? That's how it's gonna be then? That's how it's gonna be? Blue ring is purple. Zelda looks good in purple. Level 9 is giving nothing up. We've been over this. It's southwest. You might think I'm about to really, like, complain that I was one turn away from picking up the red ring and I went to buy the blue ring. And you would be wrong! All I have to say is, FRED! I thought this was randomized! FRED! This really is all his fault. This room again. What happens if I try to do this anyway? Nothing? This actually is where I want to go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Told you to take a number! Oh, hi. I don't care if he's telling the truth, I'm blowing him up. Show me the ladder! Ah. That was a mistake. Finally got one. It's over. Before we came out, how do I even get to that? Zelda is not in Zelda's room. Well, I guess for a moment, Zelda was in Zelda's room. If this is the ladder, I will at least be vindicated in trying to fight that Patra. It's the white sword! The ladder's not in 9. Thank you. meant to find level 4. See, I'm already getting like things mixed up in my head, because I really thought I was looking at the map and going in the opposite direction, and I was in fact going in the correct direction. Except it's incorrect, because everything's incorrect. Yeah, it's mirrored. Mirrored. Show me level 4! I don't have... I don't know where that's gonna take me. I never actually marked it as 5. But it only takes me to a place if I have a Triforce, so... It's always like when you're just kind of doing it on a whim that you actually get it. Is 4 at level 4? No. But that is. So I bought a blue ring, and then immediately found the red ring. And then I dug out the white sword, as it turned out, and proceeded to immediately find the magic sword. The magical sword. As much as I complain that Link to the Past Randomizer is treasure chest opening simulator, Zelda 1 Randomizer is ladder finding simulator. I needed a drink. It would have been faster to walk the two screens. There. I just wanted to kill a blue darknut. We're up to the part of the seed where I'm not killing enemies because I have to kill them, but because I want to kill them. He had it coming! Shout out to Chicago. He had it coming for a while. If you had been there, if you had seen it, I bet you would have done the same. No survivors. Except the Zoras. Because Nintendo had not yet decided that fish prints should be part of our lives. Gonna question this their programming decisions that much. Alright. Yeah, I should actually go through my weapon selection here and make sure that the silver arrows come up. Because that would be hilarious. This is staircase one. Dress matches my hurts. Well, now what? Well, I know where he is. It's a question of how am I gonna get there. I mean, there's the last staircase in the dungeon. Might as well use it. I mean, the rational thing to do would be to start and select. That's what we're gonna do. He's fine. He's doing what we all want to do this game. You know, we're killing the keys. We're killing the keys. Not because we have to, but because I want to. I'm eating Ganon's pancakes. I'm skewering them all. Rattle the cages. Yes, that shadow door did open. And the old man was lying about the compass being guarded by the kidnapped. I mean, seriously. All that looking around for a ladder. And it was hiding under a bush the whole time. The three items you really need to kill Ganon, outside of a sword, were all on the overworld and not in dungeons. The bow was on the coast, the ladder was under a bush, and the silver arrows were under a statue. And I didn't need any Triforces! And so technically the wood sword, also on the overworld. Everything you needed was right there. Wow. Let's go do anything else. Like, literally anything else. Thank you for watching. I hope that was entertaining. Literally anything else. What's up, Lasso? You know, Lasso, I've been thinking about the thing, and well, you know, I just hit host.